Hello my friends, in this video I will show you how boot from a hard disk with Windows XP and Windows 7 and your primary boot is Windows XP operation system. If you have Windows 7 and for a reason to make a second partition and install the Windows XP without boot process, then the Windows XP will be your primary operation system. That means you can't have access to Windows 7. In this tutorial, we will solve this problem. Load your Windows 7 DVD. Restart the XP operation system. Enter your PC BIOS. Set as the first boot device the DVD with Windows 7. Save the changes and reboot your PC. Press any key to boot from Windows 7 DVD. Enter your language, click Next. Install Windows, click Repair your computer. System recovery options, click Next. Choose a recovery tool, startup repair. You must wait 1 or 2 minutes. Click Finish. Your PC restart and you enter into the BIOS. Set as the first boot device your hard disk. Save your changes and the computer restart. At this point in your hard disk you have the Windows 7 and Windows XP, but this time the Windows 7 is your primary partition. Thank you for watching.